He is the number 9 hitter in the order. Jake Irwin, who came in and replaced Oklahoma starter Jake Elliott in the last inning, the bottom of the third, goes back out for his second inning of work. Throws a strike on the first pitch. Here's the windup. The next delivery is outside with this, like a sweeping breaking ball. It's 1-1 the count. Seelman looking to get on base, try to start something here. First time up, he flied to left. Here's the next delivery. Breaking ball inside. A little bit high as well. 2-1 to count. Irwin looking quickly, throws. There's balls, line foul on the right field line. 2 balls, 2 strikes now. Seelman is a sophomore out of Temecula. One of 2 Temecula High grads that are Temecula Valley High School grads on this Bakersfield team. Next pitch, very close. Sweeping breaking ball just off the corner. Seelman started to swing and laid off it. Full count now. Irwin works very quickly. The entire Oklahoma staff has worked very quickly, what they've shown this weekend. Here's the 3-2 pitch. It's outside and low, ball 4. Seelman draws a leadoff walk here in the 4th.
Left fielder, number 1, Christian Deaton.
Christian Deaton now, the Roadrunners leadoff batter. He'll be his 3rd appearance to the plate today. He's fly to right and line to right. Seelman at first for Bakersfield with nobody down. Irwin into a stretch. Throws over to first. Close play, but Seelman dives back in safely. Middle infielder's back looking for the double play. Third baseman Harris even with the bag. Deaton bluffs a bunt, takes low for a ball. Oh, and 1 to count. I guess they said they bunted that pitch. No balls and a strike. Here's another throw to first. Seelman dives back in safely. Might see Bakersfield try to bunt here. Bob Macaluso does like the small ball game. See if they're swinging. Swung on, line drive into left center field. Running, and Haley makes a running catch. Ball hung up a little bit. Deaton's bid for a base hit is run down in left field by Hunter
Shortstop,
Haley.
Number 10, Malik Jones.
That's 1 out here in the 4th. Malik Jones, who's 2 for 2, has scored twice for the runners, is now coming into the plate. He singled, stole a base, and eventually scored in the first inning, and then doubled and scored in the 3rd. Another throw to first. Seelman dives back in safely. Jones coming into the game was hitting 271. He's now raised that up to close to 300. First pitch coming to Jones here. Here it is. That's a breaking ball for a called strike. 0-1. Bob Macaluso, the Bakersfield third base coach, gives the signs. Jones watches that, and now Irwin into his windup. Throws over to first again. Seelman drives back in safely. 5-3 Oklahoma here in the bottom of the 4th. Bakersfield 1 out with a runner on first. Irwin, here comes the pitch. Swung on, line drive, left field, base hit. Seelman stops at second. That puts runners on first and second for Bakersfield. Puts potential tying runs on base.
Second baseman, number 15.
And sets the stage for second baseman David Metzger. Metzger had an RBI triple in the 3rd inning and then later scored the 2nd run of the inning on Max Carter's 2nd RBI hit of the game. Metzger's warmed up nicely with the bat. Came into the series hitting 292, started today at 333, and has already got an RBI triple today. Runs on 1st and 2nd, 1 out. Here's the first started to throw and then holds up. Irwin steps off the rubber. 1 out here in the top, the bottom of the 4th, with Oklahoma leading Bakersfield 5-3. Runners have runners on 1st and 2nd. The number 3 hitter at the plate, David Metzger. Irwin looks at 2nd, looks twice at 2nd, comes to the plate. Swung on a line fouled on the right field line. Out of play. 0-1 the count. Metzger likes going the other way, and the defense is shading him slightly to go to the opposite field. Center field is about 3 or 4 steps on the right-hand side of, to the right of the 390 sign. Infield back looking for the double play. 0-1 count here on Metzger. Irwin has slowed down a little bit and usually a very fast worker. Here's the, now he again bluffs a second again. Trying to keep Seelman close as he can there. Neither infielder is really holding him on there at second. They're both in a more standard position. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Now a little bit high for a fastball. That leaves in the count of 1-1. 4th inning here, bottom of the 4th, 5-3 Oklahoma leading Cal State Bakersfield. Seelman at first, at second, Malik Jones is at first. 1-1 count here on Metzger. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Swung on and lifted, fouled on the right field line, out of play. 1-2 now. Bob Macaluso giving the signs over there to Seelman, the second baseman, for base runner second base, I should say. Metzger, 1-2 count. Irwin into a stretch, comes to the plate. Pitches low and away on a fastball. Evens up the count at 2-2. There's one out here in the 4th. Bakersfield trails Oklahoma 5-3, but has 2 runners on here. Number 3 hitter, Metzger, the team RBI leader, is at the plate. Irwin into a stretch, looks at second, comes to the plate, swung on, line drive, right field, base hit. They're waving in Seelman, here comes the throw to the plate, it's offline, and Seelman scores standing up. Jones stops at second on the play, Metzger goes over to first, and that cuts the Oklahoma lead to 5-4. Metzger likes to go to right field, and that's what he's been doing since he got to Bakersfield, and he got a hit first there on that hit.
Number 8,
to the other
Max
way.
Carter.
Now Max Carter with Bakersfield runners on first and second. Max Carter already has 2 RBI singles in this game. Carter coming in with a 356 average. And now the Oklahoma pitching coach, Jamie Pinzino, is out there to have a talk with his freshman right-hander. There is action in the bullpen for Oklahoma. But what's appeared this game is head coach Pete Hughes is usually the one who goes out there and makes pitching changes. So he's probably just out there giving him advice. Doesn't look like that's it's strictly a pep talk strategy, how to want to pitch Carter. Now the home plate umpire, Joe Maiden, starts walking out to try to break up the meeting and get this game underway. Runners have scored a run this inning and have cut the lead, Oklahoma's lead, to 5-4. Malik Jones is at second base and David Metzger is at first with Max Carter the batter. And now Pinzino is back in the dugout and will be back in action here momentarily. Carter 2-for-2 with a couple of RBI singles already today. Irwin into a stretch. Here's the fakes again, bluffs to try to keep Jones a little closer at second base. Jones just jogs back to the base, nobody covering. He's got about a 10-foot lead out there, nobody covering again. Here's the delivery. Breaking ball, inside corner, about the letters for a called strike. 0-1 to count. Carter coming in with a 256 average, has added 2 hits to that, so he's probably up in the 370, 380 range now. Here's the 0-1 delivery. Outside with a slider, it looks like. That evens the count at 1-1. Waiting on deck is Cody White. Stretching out, trying to get his legs loose. And Irwin is into a stretch. 1-1 delivery to Carter. Outside again. 2-1. Might be the last batter he'll face if he loses Carter. Looks like the bullpen is ready to go down in the left field line where Oklahoma's pen is up. Right now, Carter ahead of the count, 2-1. Irwin looks at second. Here's a 2-1 delivery. Outside again, 3-1. Oklahoma had a 5-1 lead at one point in this game, and the runners have chipped away. It's now 5-4. We're only in the fourth. Still a lot of baseball to play out here. 3-1 count. Irwin looks at second, comes to the plate. Outside and low. Ball four, loads the bases. Five-pitch walk, his second walk of the inning. That loads the bases for Cody White, the designated hitter, the number five hitter. Looking into the Oklahoma dugout, see if there's any action and possible pitching move. It looks like, for the moment, they're content to go ahead and let Irwin go after White. White, coming into the game, was batting 310. He's 0-2, with a hit into a fielder's choice and popped out. Bases loaded, nowhere to put him. Bakersfield trailing 5-4. Irwin working out of the stretch. Here's the first delivery. Breaking ball, strike one, good pitch. Broke over the plate nightly, a little below the knees, or below the belt, above the knees. 0-1 count. Ryan Grochon, the third baseman, is on deck. 0-1 count here on White. Irwin into a stretch, he comes to the delivery. Fastball on the outside corner for strike two called. Irwin looking for a strikeout. Cody White looking to do some damage. Bases loaded, 0-2 count on Cody White. Irwin working quickly into a stretch. Here comes the 0-2. Ball bounces up to home plate. Knocked down by the catcher, DiRenzo. Runners hold. One ball and two strikes the count. Cody White takes a deep breath at the plate out of the batter's box. Now he's in. 1-2 count. Irwin into a stretch. Looks over at third. The 1-2 delivery. Outside. Cody White started to swing and checked his swing. Pitch broke about 6 inches off the plate, evening the count of two balls and two strikes. Malik Jones is at third as a potential tying run. David Metzger is at second with Max Carter at first. Here's the 2-2 delivery from Irwin. That ball's away. Gets away from the catcher. Here comes Jones. Races to the plate. He'll score without a play. And the Roadrunners have tied this game up on a wild pitch. Metzger goes over to third, and Carter takes second on the play. So the runners have come all the way back, trailing 5-4. And that ties the game up at 5-5. It also makes a full count now on Cody White. It was a breaking ball. They just got away from the catcher. Full count. Irwin now. See if he can keep his composure. Here's the 3-2 pitch. Swung on. Ground ball to short. Metzger comes in to score. The go-ahead run. Throw to first. Accurate. Carter holds the second, but the runners have scored their third run of the inning and have now taken a 6-5 lead. Cody White just put the ball in play. Infield was playing back. So ground ball to shortstop, easy decision for Metzger. And now the head coach for Oklahoma, Pete Hughes, comes out to the mound and has already signaled to the bullpen. That's the second trip to the mound anyway for the Sooners coaching staff. That was going to be a pitching change regardless. So the freshman, Jake Irwin, is heading to the dugout. He entered the game, it was 5-1 in Oklahoma. New pitcher coming in now for the Sooners. See if we can make out who this is. Looks like it's a left-hander. And the left-hander is Sean Hunter, senior out of Fort Supply, Oklahoma. 5'11", 170-pounder, pitched last night. He was a second of six pitchers that the Sooners used last night. Did not work in the Thursday night series opener. First batter he'll face will be Ryan Grochon, the Bakersfield junior third baseman. That's a matchup, lefty versus lefty situation here. Bakersfield scored three times here in the bottom of the fourth and has now taken a 6-5 lead. Hunter is now in his warm-up pitches. Get the old name here in the book. This is the third pitcher of the game for Oklahoma. They used six last night, as I mentioned. So it's a lot of good weekend work for the bullpen. This is probably his final warm-up toss. I guess he'll get one more. 6-5, Bakersfield now here in the bottom of the fourth. Like a convention out of second base with the four infielders of Oklahoma visiting and Max Carter right in the middle of them. The Bakersfield base runner. Wild pitch was a big play. That was that set the runners in the second and third, and then on next bat, the next pitch, Cody White's infield ground ball got the go-ahead run in. Now Grotjohn steps in. He's popped out and singled and stole a base. His first two at bats of the game. Max Carter's at second. Sean Hunter, the pitcher now, his first delivery to outside with a fastball, 1-0. Outfield straight away, medium depth, a little bit shallow in left field, probably the right defense. Hunter also working out of the stretch, looks at Carter, who's off base a little bit further. Fastball a little bit off the plate, also 2-0. 2-0 here. Bakersfield trying to salvage the first win of the series for them. Oklahoma's won the first two games. 2-0 pitch coming now to Grotjohn. Here it is. Fastball right down the middle. Strike one called, 2-1 to count. Three runs in the third, in this bottom of the fourth inning. Sean Hunter looking in. Doesn't have to worry too much about Carter at second. Not a base-stealing threat. 2-1 delivery. Fastball, it's a good pitch on the outside corner at the knees. 2-2. Grotjohn trying to do some damage here. Runners already have three runs in the inning. Sean Hunter looking in for the sign. He's got it. He's in his motion. The 2-2 pitch on its way. Outside with another fastball. 3-2, he's been trying to work that outside corner this whole at bat. Grotjohn has worked the count full. Carter is second. 6-5 Bakersfield here, bottom of the fourth. Sean Hunter into a stretch, looks at Max Carter, comes to the plate. Swung on and fouled off to the left into the parking lot. No groans, so it didn't hit a car, it doesn't sound like. Counts remains 3-2. Big hole on the left side of the infield. Shortstop is swung around towards second. Third baseman guarding the line. 3-2 pitch on its way. Swung on, grounded right into that hole. Noisy, got to it. Throw backhand pick, throws to first. Nice play, gets him by a step. Ball hit not quite sharp enough to get through the hole. Roadrunners do score three runs, though, and take a 6-5 lead in the fourth. Getting three runs on two hits. Two walks helped, and a wild pitch was huge in the innings.